Bangladesh has achieved the eligibility to get the status of developing country from a least developed one, as it has met all the three criteria for getting out of the LDC block. The UN Committee for Development Policy, CDP, gave a letter announcing Bangladesh's eligibility for graduation to the Bangladesh Permanent Ambassador to the UN, Masood bin Momen, on Friday evening in New York. Two other countries, Myanmar and Laos, have also become eligible to leave the LDC bloc. Details by Mahbub Rahman.
March 1971, the people of a small country started fighting for their sovereignty. Just after 47 years of independence, in the same month, a remarkable achievement was added to the history of Bangladesh. The United Nations said Bangladesh has fulfilled the eligibility requirements to graduate from least developed country to developing country status and can seek official approval for the advance. The UN Committee for Development Policy, CDP, gave a letter announcing Bangladesh eligibility for graduation to the Bangladesh Permanent Ambassador to the UN, Masood bin Momen, on 16 March 2018 in New York. On 15 March 2018, CDP declared that Bangladesh has met all the three criteria, gross national income, GNI per capita, human assets index, HAI, and economic vulnerability index, EVI. According to the UN graduation threshold, the GNI per capita of a country has to be $1,230 or above. Bangladesh GNI per capita is now $1,271. In terms of the human assets index, a country must have a score of 66 or above. Bangladesh score is now 72.9, well above the threshold. In the economic vulnerability index, a country's score has to be 32 or below. Bangladesh score is now 24.8 in the EVI. The CDP will review Bangladesh progress in 2021, and the country's official graduation from the LDC category will take place after a three-year transition period. In July 2015, Bangladesh advanced from a lower income country to a lower middle income country based on the per capita income categories provided by the World Bank. Bangladesh has been on the UN Least Developed Countries list since 1975. LDC expert Daniel Gay said Bangladesh has an impressive history of success.
Bangladesh is graduating from the least developed country category on the basis of its achievements in human development. So rather than simply grow fast as an economy, it has had broad-based development across the three dimensions by which the least developed country category is measured.
Ambassador Masood bin Momen said this achievement has been made possible by a strong development strategy of Bangladesh led by Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina.
We have been achieving a robust economic growth for the last number of years, over 6%, and also pursuing a policy of inclusive growth involving all sectors.
Economists hope if the country remains on track of development, Bangladesh will have no problems of graduating developing country in 2024. Mahbub Rahman, Bangladesh Television.